Good evening, good evening, good evening. Welcome to another beautiful session of Spaders. It's Thursday today, and in the background, you can see the Union Jack is flying and it's breezy, meaning the oxygen is in. It's actually very fresh because I'm close to the sea. Today's workout is going to be very special. Very, very, very special. And what actually led to the workout is a story in itself. But we're going to, you understand what I'm saying? Listen, you know what the rules are, yeah? But understand this, with Spaders, every time we go to exercise, the same reason you get up in the morning to go to work is the same reason we get up, or we should get up to exercise, because we think that going to work will provide us with something to feed our families, to look after ourselves, to do the things we want to do the things we need to do. It's the same. Exercise in our body will give us the strength, the energy, the vitality, the strength, everything to get up and do. And that's how we're here today. That's why I told you. How I came here today to even tell you to even do this is a story in itself, but we hold that for after. So today's session, understand, we're going to talk about equal rights. Equal rights. The idea of equal rights is false. It's false. Because he who is trying to proclaim equal rights at the same time disadvantages one. Why? It's because we, as a whole, we don't work as one. You understand what I'm saying? As a whole, we don't work as one. So one day I was listening to Bob Marley's songs, and one of my favorite came up, and the words back then, I realized he was talking for black people. He was fighting for black people because they were the most oppressed, and they are the most oppressed. He was fighting for himself. Do you see what I mean? That was then. But in my lifetime, today, when I look, I can't fight for me alone, because we're all oppressed. We're all depressed. We're all stressed. Black, white, yellow, red. Everyone is under oppression. You see what I mean? Everyone's under oppression. So I can't fight for me alone. What can I do? I can prepare myself for the fight ahead. And that's what I can do. Help you to prepare yourself for the fight ahead by awakening every sinew in your body to strengthen you, to make you healthier. Because the fight ahead, the modern warfare, is full of bacteria, war agents. It's not just bombs and guns anymore. Your waters are poisoned, your dish is poisoned, all to get to your nervous system, all to get to you. So today, the energy that we're going to pump is going to be an energy of rebellion. You're going to use rebellion to train your muscles to be ready, to train your sinews to be ready. You're going to use anger, frustration, disappointment in those you call your leaders. How disappointed would you be? Listen, if on the day you were meant to win 100 meters race, your leg gave up, how disappointed would you be in your leg? That's how disappointed we are in our world leaders. There's war everywhere. Children are dying everywhere. Poverty everywhere. Listen, there is no one sound government. NATO is rushing and rallying people or countries to support its war against Russia. When they should be rallying people to support peace, restoration, when they should be going to the table to restore peace. Listen, I'll tell you the story later. I just want to, because listen, I've been through a lot today. I'm not even lying. Yeah? So hold on. What are the rules? One, Hoof. Tense. Tense. Breathe. Breathe. Emote your anger. Emote your anger. The world needs leadership,
And it is up to you to stand up and change your leaders to be the right ones, to bring things back into order. Otherwise, it will be just this.
Thank you. Africans will not know peace. And we Africans will fight behind the necessary. We know we shall win. You know, we are confident. It's a victory.
Come on, man.
A good or evil. Yeah. A good or evil. A good or evil. Well, everywhere is.
Thank you.
Samurai doesn't just pick up his sword and go into battle. The ninja doesn't pick up his stars and go into battle. They train, they get healthy, they get strong, they get technical, they go mad during training. Yeah! So on the field, they can be level-headed.
The philosophy which old one way superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Whoa! Yes, it in the heart of war. The world is around us at war. And the doctor, there is no truth on earth. I'm a regime that told our brothers in Zimbabwe. In a Zimbabwe now, anywhere in Africa, is finally gone and permanently discredited and abandoned. Well, the African continent will not know peace. We Africans will fight, we find it necessary. We know we shall win. We are confident in the victory of good over evil, of good over evil, of good over evil. Will not know peace, and we Africans will fight, we find it necessary. We know we shall win, you know, we are confident in the victory. Come on, man, of good over evil, yeah, of good over evil, of good over evil. Well, everywhere in no more war.